So we're not, or we kind of lost some of the video. See, the chief is chasing us. Think we're good here. Crap, crap, crap.
This is your last fucking chance.
No.
Show yourself.
No.
Now.
No. Creep. No. Oh.
Fuck.
Oh.
Birds.
Oh, he went right by me. Aha. Key. Come on, come on, hurry up. Grab it, got it. Let's go. Now we gotta figure out how to get out of here. Oh yeah, this way.
The fuck is my key?
I don't know.
I see you.
There you go. Oh. Come on, go. Jeez, why would you walk in this situation? Like, at all? This is not a time to be walking.
Hurry, hurry, hurry.
Oh, this door's gonna be locked too, I think. Use. Alright, let's go.
Ooh. I'm coming in, Sherry!
Where the hell did that come from? Okay, gotta go.
Bitch!
Hey! Earlier.
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
What are you talking about?
Don't waste my fucking time. Bring me the pendant or Sherry dies.
Pendant? What do you need it for?
Do you want the girl to die?
Fine. Where are you?
The orphanage.
The orphanage? Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sherry, all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her. Are you serious? Damn it!
Parking garage key card. Alright.
Just you wait, asshole.
So now let's go rescue Sherry. Easiest way to get there. Oh, yeah, this way. I was gonna go back to the police department, but that's probably not gonna work. Wait. Oh, yeah, yeah, that's the right way. Well, we got plenty of room. And I think the chief is dead now. Wait, what was that? Yeah, we'll take that. We gotta get back to the parking garage. But, okay, so the part is, when the chief is chasing Sherry around, I don't know what, I couldn't find where to go. Like, no matter which way I went. There we go, here's your key card.
You again?
Who? Who? Oh, hi! Stay there. Stay there. Alright, no, actually, get up. I'll let you get up one time, and then I'm gonna shoot you again. What's she gonna do? How long does that keep him down? Ooh, I got the little machine pistol now. I don't have a lot of ammo for it, though. Can I go into the kendo shop? Do we get to do that in this one?
Shit. Looks like it's the other way.
Yeah, it's probably locked. Yep. Alright, where's he at? Oh, he's back. Hey. Yeah, what now?
Looks like the only way forward.
I don't remember if we go back to the police department at all. That might be it. Because now we're going to head into the sewer area, I think. Oh, no, we got to go back to the orphanage first. I'm dumb. Now, I remember... I hate the dogs. Any more? There's one. Trying to get... There's like a... Oh yeah, we can go through this gate. I think, don't we have an herb over here? Yeah, and we got some of the machine gun ammo. Take that. Bang. Bad dog. Woo. That was a little close. Although I don't think you can injure yourself with a rocket. You should, but I think it'll just allow it to go, oh, just in case. Where's the dog? Oh, there it is. Oh, I killed it though. Nope, it's still alive. That worked.
And it's gotta be the orphanage.
Oh yeah, the giant sign that says orphanage.
Hang on, Sherry.
Alright, so the part with the chief chasing Sherry. I have part of that recorded. It's probably not going to come out, except
Hello?
Maybe it's a blooper video,
I have the pendant.
Because my screen brightness was way too low. I didn't realize it. I must... Whoa.
Your fault!
No, your fault.
Took too long!
What happened? Oh, God. Get off me!
Anyone? Bro, you deserve every bit of it.
Jesus Christ!
And actually... This is... irritating the crap out of me. Wasn't necessary, but... Yeah, take that. Why is my reticle red? I don't really like that. Okay, let's make it blue, why not? Oh, that actually looks kind of cool. Sherry, where are you? Oh yeah, we can go ahead and save. There we go. Alright, where is Sherry at? You're in here somewhere, aren't you? Oh yeah, down here. What is that?
Sherry! Where are you?
Claire. Ooh, this is gonna be fun.
Sherry? I'll be right there!
Ah. Let's go.
Go, go, go!
Come on, where you at, big boy?
It's behind you!
Don't stop!
Oh, I know. Not even gonna shoot you this time.
Keep going!
We're good, we got this. Let's get in the elevator.
Sherry, come on!
Wake up. Open your eyes. Hold still.
Not infected.
Sherry. Where's Sherry?
Sherry. Sherry's fine.
Do you know Sherry?
It's an impressive display of strength.
What happened to her?
We have to assess the situation.
Who are you? I'm Claire.
I didn't foresee this.
Excuse me. Where is she? Hello?
What? Annette. Tell me, what happened to William?
I don't know. Who is that?
The creature responsible for this.
Can you help me find Sherry?
Seems to be evolving much faster than expected.
Where are you going?
Look, I don't have time to play 20 questions. Everything's under control.
I need to find Sherry.
My daughter is not your concern.
All right. So that was Annette. That would have been
her daughter?
Yes, I was about to say that. Thank you. Guess you don't need me. Alright. I know I'm kind of running around in circles because I don't know which way I want to go. Can we go this way? Oh yeah, we can. High power rounds. Oh yeah, item box. Put that away. Put that away. I don't think I need the knife anymore, truthfully. We'll hold on to those things, though. Is there a typewriter in here? No, that's weird. Oh, I can't get out that way. Oh, there's a typewriter. Wait, what's this? Report about G. The G-Virus clinical trial will begin entering its final phase very soon. Before G, the new creature will surpass human... the new creature that will surpass humans is born. Allow me to predict a few things about its biology and biological functions. Intelligence. The subject's intelligence will begin to drop immediately, with their linguistic abilities disappearing within a matter of days. Finally, they will lose their capacity to reason and their humanity. G will be a creature of pure instinct, driven only by a need to survive and reproduce. Uh-oh, am I losing my linguistic abilities? Physical abilities. Due to its unusual accelerated cell division evolution, it will be highly adaptive to any environment. Furthermore, with its amazing ability to repair itself through regeneration, it will be extremely difficult to completely kill it with any conventional small firepower. Reproductive behavior. G's most remarkable feature will be its intense desire to reproduce. It will instinctively search out human DNA with that closest matches its own and implant an embryo in them. But But the chances of success are very low, and if the DNA is not a close enough match, an underdeveloped G creature would be produced instead. I suppose the only ones who might be a close enough match would be any biological children of the subject, though. So, yeah. That's creepy. Alright, that should be everything we need out of here. Let's go ahead and get to the sewer area.
Where did Sherry go?
Well, not through here. Well, actually, probably. I went the wrong way.
Sherry? Can you hear me?
I can't hear you. And we're officially in the sewers. My
now
favorite.
I'm gonna smell like shit. Literally.
Oh yeah, we need the crank before we can do anything. Ooh, but we're gonna have a new visitor in here. Which I don't know when we exactly see it. Oh, okay, it's not there. So. Ah, okay. So we need to get over to that platform.
Cable car. Here?
Yeah. It's kind of strange, I know. What? Use the ladder. What the heck? Oh. Huh. Your leg is still there. Can I knock it down? Oh yeah, I can. Wow. Alright, what do we got over here? Oh, stuff I'm not gonna use. It's kind of a theme throughout this game. So, where do we go to get down to that level?
What is this?
Sherry, I told you I cannot leave here until my work is done.
That's what you always say.
Sherry?
Why didn't you stay in the house? It was safe there.
Hey, Sherry!
I was scared. Those things were everywhere, and...
You should have called the police. That's what we taught you.
I did, but nobody came, and you didn't answer your phone, so...
Sherry, I don't have time for this.
Oh, no. Sherry! Sherry, I'm coming! Hold on, Sherry. I'll be right there.
Alright, now we need to save Sherry. Again. That's kind of a theme through here. So that's the door we have to open. Basically, in order to do that, we need to find the right chess pieces. Pretty sure the Rook and the Knight are on the same wall, and the Bishop and Queen aren't next to each other. The Queen and Rook were opposite each other, too. Unlocking U area door. I lost a thing that tells you how to unlock the door to the U area, that last mad dash of a transfer. Oh, during that last mad dash of a transfer. I know you'll have to stick one plug in each terminal, but if anyone remembers which plug goes where, please be a pal and share it by posting info on this board. Alright, so that begins our quest to find those. And we're gonna save, and this will be the end of this video. A little bit boring, didn't get too much accomplished. But yeah, the whole reason, now that I'm about to end it anyways, the whole reason there's a gap in where Sherry starts and where you end up with the chief was because for some reason my game display was way too dark and I couldn't see. He caught me at least 7-8 times. I do have all of it, but I eventually got so frustrated I just stopped the video and then realized I needed to adjust my brightness, and that's where this video picks up. So, Hopefully we won't lose any more, but maybe eventually I'll upload it as like a blooper video. If anyone wants to see that, let me know.